Yo, what's good? It's your boy Longhead Don't Care, aka Mr. SMD, aka Mr. Spooky, Big One Radio, Dear Jersey Tour Auditions, Black Swan. What's
good? Yes, guys, what's going on out there? It's your girl Black Swan.
I'm assume that you sing because you just sung that just now.
Oh, yeah. Yes, I am the singer on the tour.
What do you sing? Like, what's your style? What kind of music you make?
Well, I sing R&B, I sing hip hop, I sing gospel, I sing different types of music, so.
Okay. Everybody versatile up here. I like that.
Yes, we are.
So how long have you been doing this?
I've been doing this, I started in church, so, but doing it, like, shows and all that stuff, I've been doing it for, like, 2 years.
Fresh. Okay, so in your 2 years, how hard has it been? Do you think it's hard?
You have your high moments and you have your low moments, because the fact is, you lose a lot of friends from, like, you have no support from them, nothing like that. So, from doing this, I learned a lot from working with different people, different music. It's just crazy out here if you really want to get technical on it.
Okay. I'm about to, I don't know if you're going to like it or not, but we usually do this on the show. I'm putting you on the spot. Can we get like a couple notes or something?
Oh, we're
on the spot. That's how we do it. Big One Radio. Just a couple, nothing too bad.
Hang on, okay. I'm going to do it like this. How many times do I go against your will?
My question real quick. For some of the younger people getting into this, what are some of the, speaking of the low and high moments, what are some of the low and high, obstacles you would go through?
Okay, the low moments is not really having the support that you need, and people will act like they support you. That was my high moment. So my low moments are just people repeating the song. Like, I have a thing called Pick Up the Pieces. That moment when somebody was singing it, when my music went out, they kept singing. So that's how I said, oh, I like this. That was my high moment.
As a female in the game, you think it's harder for females?
Of course it's harder for females, because there's a lot of people out here that want to work with you just because you have a private area. It's just hard out here, so, especially for the rappers. Not the singers, I don't think, but for the females.
Social media wise, you can let them know.
Yes. On social media, on Instagram, you can find me at Miss BenWright12. And on Facebook, you can find me at Janae Robinson. And on SoundCloud, Janae Robinson1. And I want to give a big shout out to Longhead Don't Care. I'd like to give a big shout out to Social Moments, Big One Radio, and New Fam, Dear Jersey. Everybody that's on this tour, big shout out to y'all. How about that?
Yeah. Big One Radio, Dear Jersey Auditions, we out of here.